of the difference at the hate when you on the back of a really good result on performance in the week?
It feels different, obviously, because you're a lot happier. The demeanour and the place is fresher and happier. So it's been good. It's been a good week, as you'd expect. But we've done different things this week. They've been out. They've been training. They've been paintballing. They've been doing all sorts of things together and meal and all them types of things. So it's been a different week, which I like, leading into an FA Cup tie. Just different, it's a different feel, different competition, and one we want to do well in.
Would you rather have had a league game this weekend on the back of what you did last week?
Yeah, no, the calendar is what it is, so you don't get to choose. And obviously, we're playing on a Sunday, so it's different again. But, that's part of the FA Cup as well. There's a lot of teams going to be playing on Sunday this time, with TV and, people be interested in the games. And this is a good game for us, a really good stern test, and won't be easy at all. They've got a way of playing that suits them, and they'll come and try and make it as difficult as they can for us. So, on the flip side of that, we want to try and make it a really difficult time for them. And we are on the back of a really, really good result. Want to try and carry that momentum into this game on Saturday, and obviously then into a busy week afterwards.